What's up, the John Squad? This is John Pelini here, your YouTube World Harrison Champion here on YouTube, and I'm coming at you today with my WWE Monday Night Raw review for September 4th, 2017. That's right. So let's get things going here, shall we, the John Squad? We kicked off the Monday Night Raw with John Cena versus Jason Jordan, and the winner of that match was, you can't see me, John Cena. That's right, he was the winner of that match. But then after the match, Roman Reigns comes out and gets on the mic and tells Cena, why does it take a 16-time champ to beat a rookie? Okay, so then that he crushed him and that he is lying. So then John Cena talks on the mic and tells Roman that he's going to get the answers at No Mercy, and that he will get beat, and does not respect Roman Reigns at all. So then Roman Reigns is back, and that he does not respect John Cena, and that ends that segment on Raw. That ends that beginning of the segment on Raw. So then the second match we had on Raw was Rhino and Heath Slater versus Cesaro and Sheamus, and Seth Rollins and D'Ambrose were on commentary for the match, but the winner of that match was Cesaro and Sheamus, of course, because, you know, Heath Slater and Rhino are just jobbers, so pretty much there. So the third match we had on Raw was an Intercontinental Championship match, Jeff Hardy versus The Miz. That's right, the self-proclaimed The Miz, and the winner of that match was, and still our Intercontinental Champion, The Miz. The fourth match we had on Raw was Tony Nese, Drew Gulak, and Noam Dar versus Enzo Amore and Cedric Alexander and Grand Metalik. And the winner was Grand Metalik, Enzo Amore, and Cedric Alexander. And that's right, we got one word to describe Tony Nese, Drew Gulak, and Noam Dar. One word, and that is that they're SAWFT soft. That's right. So they're the winner of that match. Then we had an in-ring promo with Finn Balor, and he gets on the mic and talks about last Monday when Bray Wyatt cost him his opportunity to face The Miz for the Intercontinental Championship, and that next time Bray Wyatt appears, he will be ready. So then, Bray Wyatt cuts a promo on the Titantron to Finn Balor and stuff like that. So then that ends that segment on Raw. So then the next match you had on Raw was Alexa Bliss and Sasha Banks versus Nia Jax and Emma. And there was a stipulation match because it was Sasha Banks versus Alexa Bliss at No Mercy for the Raw Women's title. But then if Nia Jax and Emma were to win, they will be added in there and there will be a fatal four-way. So the winner of that match was Nia Jax and Emma. Emma is the winner, and they are added into the No Mercy match, and it will be a fatal four-way for the Raw Women's Championship. So Nia Jax and Emma, like, shake hands and stuff, but then Nia Jax picks up Emma and, boom, drops her down. And that's what happens to end that segment. So then another match you had on Raw was Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose versus Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson. And Cesaro and Sheamus were out there on ringside, but the winner of that match was Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose. After the match, Gallows and Anderson attack Sheamus and Cesaro from behind. Then Cesaro and Sheamus go right back into the ring, and they brawl, and Cesaro and Sheamus stand tall. And that ends that segment on Raw. So then the main event we had on Raw was a steel cage match. The Big Show versus Braun Strowman. And the winner of that match was Braun Strowman. After the match, Braun Strowman cuts a promo on the mic and says that this is what it's going to happen to Brock Lesnar and that he will become the Universal Champion. But then he was not done yet, Braun Strowman. He picks up the Big Show and then, boom! Right through the steel cage goes the Big Show. And he just puts him right through the steel cage. And the steel cage, the whole cage does not break. But just that one part of it did when he put him right through it. And that ends Monday Night Raw last night. Well, Once again, the John Squad, please like this video, leave your comment down below, and subscribe for more if you enjoyed WWE Monday Night Raw last night. You're all the best, John Squad. You're all one of a kind. I love each and every single one of you all. Keep a big smile on your face today. Today's Tuesday. We got Randy Orton versus Shinsuke Nakamura and stuff like that. But still, you all mean a lot to me, the John Squad. I love each and every single one of you all. Peace out, the John Squad, and leave your comments down below. I want to get your comments. Did you enjoy WWE Monday Night Raw last night? Personally, I thought Raw was awesome last night. It was great. But anyway, please like this video, leave your comment down below, and subscribe for more. Peace out, the John Squad.